I only have one product photo in my photography portfolio, and this is what it looks like. So let's change that. Here's what the setup looked like, and here's how the final photo turned out.